motorcycles. So I'm doing Supercross with GNCC. And then American Flat Track TTs. I've raced off-road basically the entire time since I quit doing Supercross, and the training for that, the practice for that is totally different. So I spent a solid month on the Supercross track, just basically living on the Supercross track, trying to get as much track time as I can to get comfortable again. And every week it was like I got better and better, and I don't feel out of place out there, which is a good feeling to have. After 6 years off the Supercross track, I feel pretty good. So for Supercross and 250 in general, we use the short drive manual, and then on the GNCC bike, Radius CA auto clutch. And I like it a lot in off-road just because I don't have to worry about that clutch lever. I honestly don't use my clutch lever very much. After the start, we just roll with it and let the auto clutch do its thing, and it works great. It's really consistent where I think your finger sometimes isn't, because it's always variable. You know, you get a little bit too much or too little and it's gonna be something different. That auto does the same thing every time. And it's nice to be able to lean on that.